All right, Adam, should we play a little? Little duos? You son of a bitch. Dude, I think I need to do those Team of the Week challenges still. Yeah. Maybe I did them, I don't know. Oh, I did not do them. Let's see. Like, don't be inviting no niggers into this party. You heard? Can't hear anybody.
Hello.
What up?
And welcome into this Madden Ultimate Team Showdown. I'm your host,
Madden,
the coach. To finish this out, here's Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Coach, this challenge starts off with the fourth quarter, but there's still a lot of time left on the clock. You've got a 14-point lead. You've got the ball on your own 25-yard line.
No, I'm playing Madden.
First and 10.
It's fun. It's addicting. Oh shit. They are. Next year they will.
And the Seahawks offense, first and 10, getting ready to go. Mayfield now looking to throw on first down. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down.
Hey, you're some bullshit, man.
Find someone to get rid of the football before he knew it, he was on his back.
So that just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack.
Yo, somebody say something. Nah, man. Y'all are definitely not in the game.
Play fake. Mayfield. He's gonna float this one deep right side.
Somebody did comment, though. Who the fuck commented?
And it falls down incomplete. Xavier Howard with a good cover.
Yo, what up, Riley?
He was there and knocked it away. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to
come up with something. Right now, I'm trying to just to fucking...
Mayfield down. He's gonna fire one deep, middle of the field. He's got a man complete.
Man, this is Michael Irvin's unstoppable.
All the way in, touchdown, Seattle. Michael Irvin, 83 yards.
Yeah, some guy named Riley, but he can't hear you. I don't know how I get you guys to.
Still throwing with a comfortable lead. Now that lead even more comfortable.
And your first thought is. You
can't hear your voice in my streams because you guys are trash.
But the other thing that always hits me is, are they worried about playoff positioning? Right? Are they worried about do you need enough points
some money,
in case
bro.
There's a tiebreaker that comes into play later?
And the Dolphins are going to recover. Well, fourth quarter, they felt like they needed the football back. Unfortunately, they couldn't get it.
And I know we brought analytics into the game, and someone has said here that the data says that when a team's expecting an onside kick, 80% of the time, the team expecting it, they do actually recover the ball, which is what we saw here. I just want
pressure comes. He's taken down by the Seahawk defense. Ryan Shazier got in that time, the first round pick of 2014. Now, following the sack, they'll look to make amends on a second down and 17. Fitzpatrick now.
Oh,
he's
shit.
Got Allen. And they get to him after a gain of 6 to the 46. That something we didn't see much of from Allen the last couple of years in New England. Heck, last season, 13 games, only 4 targets. But Miami going to try to get him more involved in the passing game, as we saw there. You know he has the capability.
You fight?
Think back to 2012, breaking in with Indy.
Head-ass Eric. He's like, bro, I got no neck.
You got the big lead defensively. Willing to give him that underneath stuff, right?
And this is why you work on your tackling. Tackle him after the catch, inbounds, keep the clock running. Just go ahead and bleed the game out that way.
To throw,
man.
Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Ryan Shazier. And the Seahawks are going to take over the football. The D brought the house. They
y'all bitches still play Fortnite?
To the quarterback, overwhelming the O-line.
And I would love to know. We'll find out later on.
Oh, shit. Baker can't run.
Leading the surge there as he drops him for a loss of 6.
And Raiders suck today, man. What happened?
On second and 16. To throw, Mayfield. He's going to fire one deep over the middle. And this is going to wind up incomplete. The coverage
man,
there too
fuck
strong
this shit.
On the deep
I'm putting
ball,
Vic in.
Now they face a third down. Fourth quarter, you've got the big lead. If you're coaching, Charles, you still taking shots like that downfield?
There we go. Now we got a good man in here.
Clock and making sure you're taking care of the lead because you keep flinging it around, you throw a couple of picks.
Ooh, look at that. Look at that juke move. Barbecue chicken.
There you have it. Another challenge and another victory. Now remember, you can always replay challenges if you
never
leave any stars on the table.
I don't know. I'm straight. Nah, I'm gonna buy Star Wars. Mike can call me a faggot, but you can't catch a dub on me on Madden. Let's play then. Let's put some money on it.
Hey folks, it's the coach here. Welcome back for another exciting matchup in Madden Ultimate Team. Now let's hand it off to Brandon and Charles as we jump straight into the action.
All right, thanks, coach. We start this challenge in quarter number 2 with only 1 minute remaining on the clock. You're ahead by just a field goal.
Catch a
You've
sack.
Driven
what the
ball
fuck?
All the way down to the 1 as we get set here first and goal.
It's our time, guys. Our time. Let's get off the field.
Now a play fake here on first down. Being and put it on the board. It's 6, a touchdown.
That's it, huh?
Punching it in from a yard away. And his guys are going.
I fucked up this challenge, Adam. Are you still in the game? Ah, yeah, I fucked up. Damn it. I wish I could hear you guys in the stream.
The offense coming out in a golden spot. First and goal.
Oh, fucking
one.
Nasty bitch.
Vic to the air again. And that's going to be knocked away in the end zone. It's incomplete. It was Desmond Trufant right there, step for step in coverage. Another shot from the 1 on second and goal. They'll throw again. Here's Vic. Steps away. This is caught. Gronkowski.
No way.
They get only a yard there. Now it's third and goal. Vic, third and goal. Out to his left. And he is good.
Excuse me.
Down. Back at the 11-yard line.
It's good enough for the girls we date.
Offense coming out in a golden spot. First and goal from the 1. They go play action here on the move. And it's caught. Touchdown.
Man, I read a lot of things in my life.
And his guys find a way to stretch that lead.
Well, the lost sleep that the defensive coordinator had all week preparing for this game, a good portion of it was trying to prepare for him because he's absolutely...
include audio in broadcast. Adam, you do not allow your shit to be shared.
Around the goal line, they know it's going to him.
And
that's where it really becomes difficult, because you're exactly right. They know it's going to him.
Yeah,
they can't stop it. That tells you
allow
a dominant player.
I can't hear you on the stream.
And a good job here by the Falcons. Their hands team able to
You have to hold. Shit. If you press the share button, it's on there.
That's the key to everything, because you're trying your best to press advantages when you have them, and field position leads you to that type of play calling. And whether you want to blitz or whether you want to throw the ball deep, those types of things, now they've given up that type of field position, the advantage is switched to their opponent.
They'll throw on first down with Ryan.
Let's go.
He's taken down for a sack.
What is this?
Back at the 47-yard line. Another try after the first down sack. Ryan Shazier able to get in there for his second sack of the afternoon. Under pressure again, and down he goes again. Ryan Shazier.
Watch and learn.
Once again, his third sack of the afternoon.
I'm starting to feel for that quarterback back there. I mean, you know me. Normally, don't have a lot of empathy for the QB, right? In this case, definitely he's been on constant duress this entire game. I don't know how he's surviving back there.
And to think, there's still a
and he smokes cigarettes. Something's wrong here. Mike, you
and how about this
you pipe men,
the
bro.
Locker room, an onside kick attempt.
You pipe men.
And a good job here by the Falcons. Their hands team able to recover it. But gutsy call there.
Fucked up, bro.
Tried the onside kick. It didn't work.
And you just wonder what the gain was there. They were already in the lead. They were in control of the game. They may have given momentum now to their opponent, and make
and pressure coming, and they got him once again. And that'll just about do it for us in this one. You've notched another win.
Now that's funny. Oh, Anthony Miller. Yeah, I'm not gonna. Adam, do you know when Series 3 starts? Or Series 4? Oh, suck my ass. Mike, Corey Deadass sent us a picture of his baby mama's ass with his jizz on it. So was I. This stream clearly says Madden 20 with some goats. Oh, we got niggas in the stream playing Fortnite. Sir, Adam, hold your press your share button. Go. Then you go down to where it says sharing and broadcast settings. Then you go to audio sharing. Share party audio and include microphone and audio broadcast. Once. That's okay. We're tanking. Yeah, it sucked. I wasn't happy. Yeah. So did the Colts. I need I put it on the line like I ain't selfish now. The story flip if I let you tell it. Put my heart and soul in so you feel it. I ain't never faking, I'm the realest. Tupac in the Did you change it, Adam? Yeah, click the share button, go down to where it says sharing and broadcast settings. Go down to audio sharing settings and click all three. They're all three clicked on? I'm seeing 2020 visions. Daily manifesting on my premonitions. Best to keep it neutral, got my own religion. The brainwash, gotta make your own decision. My word is James Bond, I stay on a mission. Coming for the top position, ain't no competition, man. Pull up in the top, it's missing the opposition, man. All that lane switching, this is what the game is. Yeah, I still can't hear you. Incredible, honestly unforgettable. You would do like Chappelle show. This so perennial, do this for my millennials. I be murdering. No, I shouldn't do that. Okay. That's out. Clips and broadcast. Suck my ass. Ungrateful. Whoa. Fuck, I'm gonna buy a trailer. Buy a trailer. Mike, is Adam talking in the group chat? What's going on? Mine? can't hear you, though. I still can't hear you. I'm watching on my laptop, but I can't hear you. What if I go to Twitch? Wait. No. Fuck, bro. Okay, there we go. Say something, Adam. Nope, still don't work. Let's try Twitch. Stop broadcasting.